This is actually a really simplified system. The challenge is the fact that, like I said, is I'm struggling with wiring. Like, when I did this, this right here was 5 wires.
Yeah.
Well, it's this is actually a really simplified system. The challenge is the fact that, like I said, is that my truck is wiring. Like, when I did this right here was like,
what do you got under yours? Original?
From Chicago.
Oh, okay. You know, you stand back here, you know, stand back. I'm sorry, stand back here, looks all right, you know.
Yeah, but I'll end up going that way, right? And let me tell you what I'm doing now, because now they got me in a car where I got to, well, I'm taking it back money. I just got to buy it. Oh, God.
Thank you. circulation coming through that front window like that?
No. I mean, a little bit.
No.
Even at 80 miles an hour. Really?
Trust me.
What the hell?
I'm just always thinking. If you had the original dash,
really?
If you have an original dash in Model A, like a 32 dash, it comes in covered. It comes straight down to the feet.
Okay.
As soon as you put a 32 dash in there, it blocks.
So it's over.
There's no air coming through the heat. Kind of feel up.
That's it.
Yeah, he was gonna buy a model thing.
Thank you. sir.
Yeah, take care of it. All right. See you.
This is actually a really simplified system. The challenge is the fact that, like I said, is I'm not
wiring. Like, when I did this, this right here was five wires.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna whoop my ass. I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for it.
But he done that car and never went.